Welcome. Hey, Cody. We're gonna try with some music today. How are you doing? You still working? Are you home? Are you working from home? Oh, was it? Well, that's good. That's good you still get to work from home. And you don't have to commute because you're all the way in Bearable? You don't got that commute. I'm gonna try to do it with the music. Oh, do you? Probably ain't nobody gonna be at the office though, right? I heard that they're shutting, I know my niece, she's out in Texas and she just got her papers because they are shutting their city down where she, you know, you have to have like papers to show that you're okay, that you can go out at a certain time. So she got her papers where she can go outside at a certain time, because I guess they have a curfew where they can't go out at a certain time, which is crazy. So we're gonna start in about 4 minutes. We gonna have some music today. I know on Thursday we did you come on Thursday, Cody? I didn't know if he was in the chat. I didn't see you. But we did like 48 exercises. Hey, Brandy, I was just talking about your baby. I was talking about Cassie. What we doing here? We about to work out, girl. Go find you a space and get ready. Oh, you wasn't here on Thursday? That's all right. We about to work out. You about to get my class live. You all the way up in Texas. Make sure you got an open space. Make sure you have some room to get on the floor and just a little bit of area. So, you know, this is my room. So it's just enough room where you're about this much, and then where you can enough space where you can lay down. Okay, we starting at 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock is the starting time, so we starting in 2 minutes. So get ready, girl. You ready, Brandy? Don't just be up on here watching. So I see you guys are starting to pop up on here. If you guys got the email, we talked about the fitness assessment. I told you guys that we're going to do it live. Ooh, I got to get my watch. Where's my stopwatch? Oh, yeah. So we're going to do, so I'm going to do it, but we're going to do it at the end of our workout, because I know you guys want to get a workout in. We'll do it probably about 40, 45 minutes. So probably about 50 minutes. 50 minutes, and then at the end, we're just going to do minute squats, minute push-ups, minute sit-ups, y'all, after our workout. All right. And then, you know, I've already put out the challenge to everybody. And I'm going to say this again at 6 o'clock to post their sit-ups, post their push-ups, post their squats. You know, I'm going to do it live with you guys at the end of the session. Yeah, if you want to continue to challenge yourself and push yourself. But we're going to start in 1 minute. Let me see if I can find my stopwatch. Oh, I think it's on my door. Hold on, I gotta go get my stopwatch. All right, y'all ready? Brittany, why are you laughing? You ready? You nervous? Why are you laughing? You wasn't expecting a workout? All right, like I said before, if you guys missed it and you're just not jumping on, this is the week of our fitness assessment challenge. And we were supposed to do, it would be today, we would do our mile, we'll do our push-ups, our sit-ups, and our squats. Since we're doing it online, it's kind of hard to do the mile. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have a regular class. This time I'm gonna do it with music. We're gonna see. We're gonna do it with music. And then at the end, probably we'll do about 50 minutes, 50, 45, 50 minutes. And then we're gonna end on doing the squats. I'll do them. Y'all do them along with me. Squats for a minute, sit-ups for a minute, and then we will do push-ups for a minute. All right? And I have a timer. We'll do that and see. I'll count. But my challenge to everybody is to go ahead and do it on your own and then post it. You can post it on my Facebook or you can send it to me privately. You can still be in the challenge. Sounds good? Sounds like a challenge? Just to keep tracking yourself, seeing yourself getting better, you know, because I don't want y'all sitting in the bed, you know. I know y'all be having those 2-hour, 5-hour binge watching at Netflix. I know that's what we do. We get a series, then we sit and watch for forever. Right. Okay. Everybody here. Hey, everybody. All right. Hey, y'all. What's up? What's up? Hey. Okay. Y'all ready? All right. Let's get going. All right. So let's start sitting. We're going to start with just taking a moment, finding a mindful practice, finding a seat. Cross your legs, sit down, whatever you need. Close your eyes, soften your gaze. Lift up nice and tall through your spine. Some nice inhales. And exhale. Inhale. Allow yourself to notice your mind. Notice your emotions. Notice the now. And as we come and sit in the now, as we become present with our breath, just become aware and center. It's okay if a lot of emotions start to come up. That's okay. Breathe, let it go. Breathe through it. Breathe through it. Good. We're going to take your left ear. Mm-hmm. Bringing it over towards the right. Gonna take it over, lift it over to the other side.
One shot to your heart without breaking your skin.
Gonna roll your chin down. Reach back up.
Now you all have your
good. Now you're just gonna sway left to right. Keep the chest lifted, side to side. Lift through the spine. Good. Now reach up and then twist, lift up. Inhale, reach up. Twist to the other side. Reach up tall. Hold down. Walk your hands over, coming on your hands and knees. Roll your toes under, lift your hips up. Paddle left to right. Good. Bend your knees a lot. Bend them back. Bend your knees a lot. Bend them back. Walk your hands towards your feet. Roll on up, reach up. Don't bring the arms forward. Bring it forward. Inhale and exhale. To baby squats. Squat. Bring the butt back. Toe down, ankle. too. Yeah, give it to me.
Punch it!
short break. Not really. What up, cousin? I hope you're working out. Take one leg, take it back behind. Reach up, grab, breathe. Reach your level high. Step it out. Bend his leg, bend his leg, bend it. Work it. Work it. Elbow and knee. Nice and tall. Good job. Now take it down and round. Work that butt. Take it back up. Lift it up. Take it back. Boom. 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 Like this. Get those shoulders up. Come on, work that core. core. Lift the chin up, lift the chin up, lift that chin up. Come on.
Lift it up. Baby, I'm surrounded.
coming over onto your side. Bend the bottom leg. Flex that leg. Let's get up and down. You know this one. You know this already. Come on. You done been here. If you're not, welcome to my class. I'm Venus Washer.
Legs back up, cross it over.
Okay, good. Cause I got something. They said they were blocking. We're gonna keep going. Slip it up. Push it up. Hey, hey,
coming naturally. Got a couple master teachers say I reach, unleash the happiness. So
why you don't want
to happen? There's a mission, plan the disposition.
Take it down.
Wish it, wish it, wish it, wish it.
Y'all still here? All right. Grab you some water. Where my water? I don't have any water. All right, we got, which one should we do first? Squats, sit-ups, or push-ups? What y'all want to do first? I'm waiting. Well, I'm gonna pick if nobody says anything. All right. I think since we're standing up, we're gonna do 1 minute squats. All right. If you got a camera, squats. Oh, hey, friend, we were there. Okay, we got squats. 1 minute squats. How many can you do in 1 minute? Keep up with me. How many do you think I can do? I think I can do about 40. I'm gonna say 40. Y'all ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, keep going, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. In 1 minute, give it to me. Y'all 60. Woo! How many y'all got? Who wanna share? Woo! That was 60. My girl was working them. Working it. What we got next? What we doing next? Push-ups or sit-ups? Speak now or forever hold your peace. What we doing next? Okay, friend. Okay, 45. Get it, girl. I need you, girl. All right, we got sit-ups next then, since y'all ain't saying nothing. No. I want to do push-ups next, because y'all ain't saying nothing. Unless y'all did, I ain't see it. What y'all say? Okay, Tamara said something. All right, sit-ups. Y'all ready? So the sit-ups, we doing 4 sit-ups. Bent knee sit-ups. Bent knee sit-ups. Knees bent. Come all the way down. Ooh. Oh, my head's gonna hit the ground. I'm coming up some. All the way down and then all the way up. That's 1. Y'all ready? All right, let's go get it. 5, 4. How many you think you gonna get? I think I can at least. I have no idea. 40? I don't know. Ready? 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, think I lost count. How many y'all got? I think I did 46, and I think I jumped. We got push-ups, the hardest thing ever. Let me bring the camera down. We got push-ups next. Woo! So y'all can see I ain't cheating. Woo! I'm doing knee push-ups. What y'all doing? I ain't crazy. Oh, 27? All right, that's good. All right. Y'all ready? All right. Push-ups. Push-ups gotta look like this. On your knee, don't be cheating. Don't be going like this. Your butt gotta come down. You gotta be here. Chest up. That's a push-up. All right. Y'all ready? This time I'm gonna count. I can't count. I can't tell y'all the time because I can't do that both and count. You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Woo! 20, 21, 22. Woo! 23, 24. 25, 26, 27, 28. Woo! 29, 30, 31, 32. 33, 34, 35. 36, 37, 38. 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 30, 44, 40, 44. Oh, that's a minute. I have 44. What y'all got? What y'all get? What y'all get? I have 44. That was hard. That was terrible. Let's stretch. Let's do a couple cotton towels, stretch out the core. Since y'all want to show y'all numbers. Drop it down, then arch it up. Drop it down. What you did? 19. Woo! Get it done. Woo! Girl. 28. Push it up. And then let's come back. Woo! Stretch it out. Breathe. Take it out to the side. Bring one knee in. Stretch that out. Woo. That's y'all challenge this week. See if you can pulse. Pulse yourself doing 1 minute squats, 1 minute push-ups, 1 minute sit-ups, or even do a 1 minute plank. I like that. That counts. Switch other side. Post it, you know, post it. You know, you guys been active. Make sure you guys post and share. Share it on my page. Post it. All right. Woo. Let's stretch out those arms. Woo, my arms. You know when we did the workout on Thursday and we did those yoga push-ups? My arms are sore. Was your arms sore? Mine was. Switch out the side. Bring your arms back. Oh, open up that chest. Yeah. Stretch out the neck. you guys feeling? How you guys dealing? I didn't take any personal clients today. So I was literally in the house. I usually go to the office on Mondays and I usually see at least 2 or 3 personal clients, and then, you know, I have my class tonight. So I was in the house all day. Got out and went for a walk. I'm thinking about doing morning walks, early morning walks. Just getting, you know, just getting up early in the morning. What I usually do is I do yoga in the morning, but the yoga studio is closed. I appreciate you too, friend. Thank you for coming. Appreciate you showing out. I really do. Bringing it in. So I think I'm going to start doing morning walks. You know, just getting fresh air. Sure, I might need to start doing evening walks. Because, you know, I like doing stuff like we just did, you know, cardio. But, you know, that balance. You know, I really appreciate my yoga practice. And, you know, just slowing down, breathing. You know, that's why I really incorporate a lot of that in the classroom, where we really work on mindfulness. And, you know, yoga really takes me there, where I can really breathe and get into my body. So not going to the studio is, they do have online classes, so I might try to tune in, but the classes are different times, you know. So it's just, you know, finding a new norm. Getting Madison active is like her actually doing something and staying off tablets and staying off electronics all day. I got her, we actually got into the libraries before they closed. And so she got 2 chapter books to read. So she's been working on one. And she came to me, she was like, Mom, I wanna do, she was talking about Thailand or something. Coming down. She was talking about Thailand. She was like, I was like, you know what? Won't you look up Thailand and make a book report? So I was telling her to look up places in Thailand that she would want to visit. I know I'm just talking and stretching. But yeah, thank you guys so much for joining. We are back here, live here, same place, same time on Thursday. I actually will be doing 2 live classes, one at 1 o'clock here and one at 6 p.m. On this Facebook Live. So I'll do one for the older individuals where we're doing chair exercises, and then I'll do one for us young folks, a more challenge. So thank you guys for showing out. Appreciate it. Share any feedback. That's all is welcome. Please hit me up. Love you guys. Hope you guys are doing well. Peace.